Business plan for another project, and so I had blocked off some time for a person to kind of hang out, and I got completely stood up, like my first time in my entire adult life. And you know, after I have a 2-hour window, so after 2 hours I was like, yo, I guess it ain't gonna work or whatever. And I wasn't like angry that I got stood up, but it was just like perspective in that moment. I was like, damn, I could have still been working, like, and I was mad, and I was just like, for me, it just hit me, like, so many times we're waiting for people, or we're waiting for things, or we're wasting time doing other things when we can still be working. And that's where it just came from, like, especially women, we're always waiting for the perfect opportunity, we're always waiting for somebody to bet on us, we're always waiting for the perfect job, the perfect man, the perfect da 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 da. And it's like, in the process, it's cool to be kind of anticipating something, but you still can be working in the process. More than anything, I just want women to know how much power they actually have, and empower them if they don't believe in their magic yet. Just because we have all of these outside forces that may not even, you know, consider us in any of the spaces we want to be in, it's like, think about how dope you really are, and like how much your own work can improve somebody else's life. And it's just like, don't wait on somebody else to save you. Save yourself. Like, you got everything you need to save yourself. And so sometimes just bringing that idea to somebody who didn't think about it in that way can be a light. Like, you're dope. Like, you got everything you need to be dope or to do whatever you want to do. You have to think about it that way. So basically, the tees are $15. Proceeds completely go to Black women entrepreneurs in Ohio. And the way that it works is the money goes into a bank, and then the women who are asking for the funding, they apply, you know, they clear, we want to make sure that the businesses that they're starting are in alignment with what we feel like would be like to our communities and actually useful. And it's a grant, it's not a loan, they don't owe us the money back, they just, you know, this is the money to start up whatever their businesses are, to empower them, to empower their communities, and to get Ohio girls working.